We started Airtame back in 2014 with a record-breaking crowdfunding campaign. We knew we were onto something. We had a real problem to solve, a problem with cables, adapters, and a general mess in schools and businesses. We realized something important, that it's not just about replacing cables, it's about starting to use screens better. This became a new vision for Airtame. And a new vision needs a new product. Airtame 2.
With the first generation Airtame device, it was something that you plugged into the HDMI port behind your screen. And what we wanted to do with the Airtame 2 device was actually create a new generation that would be present in the meeting room but not distracting. And that's how we ended up with such a round, simple shape. Some people expressed the need to keep their Airtame secure, so for that reason we introduced the Kensington lock slot in this new design. We realized that our users were requesting a more stable connection, and for that reason we've upgraded the RAM. So what this improved RAM really helps with is the digital signage opportunities that you'll have with this new device. So for the Airtame 2, we've partnered up with Wi-Fi chip manufacturer Cypress, who have allowed us to use one of their newest and greatest chips. That will improve the Wi-Fi reach, and what that means is that you have a lot more flexibility to move around the meeting room and the classroom space when using the device. With the Airtame 2, you will have better, more stable connection, better wireless reach, and more opportunities for digital signage in the future.
Airtame 2 is a more reliable wireless solution for your workspace. It's a step towards a more collaborative and tech-centered way to work and educate.